Am I back now? Just stream disconnected for a bit, so I'm just waiting. Waiting a couple of seconds. Type 1 if I'm back. I'm just gonna assume that I'm back already. Latency happened and then the stream disconnected. Okay, we're good. Is it? It disconnected, so it probably just did another stream split. Or disconnected, then reconnected, and then split the stream for all I know. But I think should be all right now. All right, I'm gonna see if there's anything else here. If there's any other buttons here that I need to press. Just that one. You could still hear me, right, Jared? You could still hear me fine, right? Yeah, it derped hard and split, most likely. I've gotten used to it at, I've gotten used to that anyway. This maybe. That unlocks. Oh no, that locks that, so. No, that just brings it in. Weird. not the not the stream splank, but like this puzzle here. Something. Any buttons to press here? No. Had a wish for a grappling hook or like a way to just get yourself up there, but that'd be too easy for this game's standards. Possibly. Yeah, possibly. We're just doing an infinite loop at this point. Of course not. Bit of like wet hell, pretty much. Yeah, I'm just gonna swim for a little bit more. Brain be overloaded, so I must swim to cool my brain. I press that, that gives me that. There's no other buttons besides that one underwater. What does it look like from this part? Perfection. That is the ground floor. There's nothing below the water for me to grab. And there's no point in me going back here because I'm already moving on. Thank you. question is how? How to get there? Unless... Nah, I wish it were that easy. I wish. Probably. I mean, knowing this game and its different areas, that you had to somehow figure out where to go to get to those areas. Maybe I had to repeat that twice and then something else happens. Oh no, wait, but that gets rid of that. Unless... And not just like pry this off and just get in there. Or just smash the cage. Probably not, that would probably just destroy her parts entirely if she did that. And imagine her parts are just very fragile. So if any heart damage is on it, then yep, it's permanent damage. Yeah. Okay, so it's back to full health. And now I have 4 viewers watching me. I feel like I'm missing something here, but I don't know. If I am or not, since I'm just doing the same thing over and over again here, but I feel like I'm definitely missing something. If I press that button, that goes away and that gets locked. So, what can I do besides press that button? Maybe get up here and find another button to press? No. Press that gives me a pillar here. Press that gives me this pillar here. What about here? Any buttons here? I think I'm definitely gonna have to do a third save. Yeah, this saves. I mean, I'm getting somewhere, but it's not letting me progress. Because they keep pressing the same buttons over and over again, but they just keep changing to the other areas but here. Stop here. I won't end stream yet. I'll just be right back. You wish it were like that. press the button from here. Wait. I did it. So that's what I had to do. So I literally had to go to that button. Have that there. Get up on that. Try to press the button. And then that shows up. When all else fails, try secondary options. Man, this game really makes you think a lot. Oh shit, never mind. Oh no, hold on. Okay, I managed to get that because I want to turn to that. So... oh no, I just need to unlock it. Assuming that doesn't go away if I press this button here. No, it does go away. At least I kind of figured it out. Okay, at least I kind of figured it out. I still gotta get that open. Thank you. I think I'm just gonna stop here. And I'll pick up Haiti another day. So that was about 3 hours of Haiti. The last stream was just for 2 hours. Done for now. Yeah. Just my brain needs to take a break. The same in return, Jarrett. Glad you came. The same for you, Nox and Steeler. Thanks for coming in. Yeah, I won't raid anyone, so I'm just ending the stream on a high note. So right, April 2nd, I'll be trying out my new schedule where I stream one game a week. I got a Discord. You can always come there to hang out if you like. If you like, just do exclamation mark Discord, or highlight the link that I have in my About section. Thank you, Nox, for raiding. And, see you Tuesday. Take care.